All sections of the Arkansas River are running great this week. Here's a shot of the entrance to Rapid No. 5 in the Class 4 number section, flowing in the mid-600 CFS range. It's also the perfect time to take on the Pine Creek Rapids upstream. The lower water level allows us to navigate the Pine Creek hole instead of portaging around it, so you'll get the full experience of this Class 5 whitewater. Book your rafting trip in the Arkansas River Valley with AVA today.